First responders rescued a 12-year-old who fell between subway cars in Queens. This happened last night near the Roosevelt Avenue subway station. At this point, police can't say if the victim was subway surfing. Now, we do know he was taken to the hospital with a knee injury. Subway surfing has become a big problem lately, with teens posting videos of the dangerous stunt to social media. Earlier this week, police arrested four minors in Brooklyn for subway surfing.